Hi, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I'm sharing with you an updated new version of the liquid motion kaleidoscopes. So if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website to see specific colors and variations on the liquid motion kaleidoscopes. We have carried this design in a kaleidoscope for almost 30 years now. And it has gone through some different manufacturers and different dimensions and that sort of thing. So for 2019, this is a new design, a little bit different size, and I want to demonstrate how the proportions work and some of the options on these. The rose pink is a new color that is available on the exterior color, and the standard wand that is coming with the kaleidoscopes now is an internal helix. So there is that spiral inside the wand of the two different glitters, but it is smooth to the exterior. Now to change the wand, you slide off the O-ring and you can put a different wand in. Now the kaleidoscope comes with one wand, and then additional wands are available for purchase at 5 1/4 each. Now the new wands, the standard wand is almost a 3/4 inch. It's like a almost a 3/4 inch diameter. The previous wands have been a 1/2 inch diameter. So the additional wands that we have available are slightly thinner, but they will function in the kaleidoscopes. And we do have, when you purchase different wands, we will use a different size O-ring because it does require a different O-ring, but it will definitely work. And with the proper O-ring, the kaleidoscope works with both dimensions of wands. It's like fireworks with all that glitter and confetti passing by the mirror system. So different wands are available and different colors. And here we'll take a look at the blue, where it has the blue and the green going through the kaleidoscope. And I'm not moving the wand at all. I'm not moving the kaleidoscope at all. Gravity will just let the glitter and confetti go through the kaleidoscope, and then we'll flip it over and let gravity take care of all the glitter and confetti inside the wand again. These are liquid motion kaleidoscopes, currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.